also received victory over all enemies on Earth. He then was introduced to Sumeza and Coach, aliens from Boots and Typhon, both reptilian kings or ambassadors. Truman updated the 100 Treaty and requested magnetic advance, space knowledge and experiments. Coach agreed, Sumeza partially agreed. He exchanged hostages for genetic experiments and magnetic advance, but vetoed space and beam weaponry. The aliens allegedly have bases on several moons of Jupiter and Saturn.